Service robotics vendor Pudu Technology Incorporated this week launched the Pudu MT1, a robotic sweeper designed to autonomously clean large-scale industrial environments, such as home improvement stores, warehouses, and manufacturing plants. By using artificial intelligence, the MT1 promises to improve efficiency, reduce costs, and ensure a consistently high level of cleanliness, said the company. The AI capabilities of Pudu MT1 deliver the intelligence and automation essential for keeping extensive areas meticulously clean, meeting the high expectations for hygiene and operational efficiency in large environments. Pudu said the Pudu MT1 is the largest mobile robot it has developed so far. It measures 840 by 600 by 490 millimeters and can clean areas exceeding 100,000 square meters. The MT1's 45Ah battery can run for 6 hours and recharge autonomously in 3 hours. The robot is also instantly convertible to manual operations when needed, said the company. The mobile robot can handle debris such as fine dust and large items such as beverage bottles or packaging material. It is equipped with a 35-liter large-capacity trash bin and a 70-centimeter-wide cleaning path. Pudu added that its trash bin is easily removable to quickly reset and restart its cleaning duties. Pudu MT1 features advanced AI to identify and categorize waste, continuously updating its database for improved accuracy. According to the company, this technology distinguishes real trash from non-trash items, activating cleaning only when needed to maximize efficiency and conserve energy. MT1 can patrol a facility, continuously scan an area, and identify and clean trash immediately upon detection. This workflow ensures maximum efficiency by activating the cleaning mechanism only when necessary, avoiding redundant paths, and targeting trash directly for a smarter, more effective cleaning experience, said Pudu.